Gears now. The cold and rainy conditions didn't stop folks from coming out to the Greenville Christmas Parade. This is some video there. Hundreds lined the streets to get a glimpse of what this year's parade had to offer. WNCT even had a crew out there handing out some goodies to the kids. The Greenville Parade marched through much of Uptown and, of course, ended with Santa Claus bringing in the Christmas season.